Akash Khandewal, MBBS, MD, DM, Clinical Hematology, working at Fortis Hospital, Shalimar Bagh, at the designation of Consultant and Unit Head, Hematology, Hemato Oncology, and Bone Marrow Transplant. What are the indications of a bone marrow transplant? So bone marrow transplant has two types. It could be an autologous bone marrow transplant or an allogenic bone marrow transplant. In autologous, the stem cell donor is the patient itself, and the stem cells are collected prior, followed by a conditioning regimen, and stem cells is again reintroduced inside the body. So the indications for an autologous transplant is first and foremost multiple myeloma, lymphomas, multiple sclerosis, and even other autoimmune diseases like SLE, irritated inflammatory bowel diseases. Coming to the allogenic bone marrow transplant, in this stem cell donor has to be some other person, and the indication